We're going to Nashville.
Or to dinner with Victoria's Secret.
I've got some questions for you.
Okay guys, so we just made it to the mall.
One more. Dream hotel event. We have it on quite the schedule today. All my dreams came true in one day.
Previously on my channel.
Oh.
We're going to throw a party at the house.
Yeah, okay. Oh my god.
Wait, Sellers. What's up?
We're about to go meet this dude at Coachella.
Did he text you
yet
if he's there?
He's there.
She from a small town and she came here looking for a change. Said she wanted chill. Told her when she come down, she just stay here. I could rearrange. I'ma learn the deal. Told her that you gon' see. You won't ever find another.
Good morning, Castellers. Right now, we are on our way to the airport. Wow, my face looks really swollen. Shannon is low-key dying. She has a fever, but we're gonna get through it because this is an exciting week, right, Courtney?
Right.
Honestly, I barely slept, but I feel pretty good. Courtney did my bun in the car because we were running late. Roll the clip.
It looks really good in the back.
Dead. Shannon died. And that's pretty much all that you missed this morning. We're going to Nashville. We're doing all kinds of things. Victoria's Secret, mall at Green Hills. I can't wait to take you along the whole day. It's gonna be so much fun. Welcome to the journey. All right, guys, I'll see you. I'll see you. Oh, I thought somebody was beeping at me. I was like,
you could go to every city and it won't be. You won't ever find another someone like me. So that girl, you are someone like me. You won't ever find another someone like me.
What? Do you feel like you're in another dimension?
Are you in a dream?
I'm in a dream.
Are we in the dream?
This is sick.
What?
This is not what I was expecting.
Stop.
Wait, what?
What?
Okay, guys, so we just made it to my room. Wow, is all I have to say. It's freaking beautiful. So there's a bedroom. Wow, so many photos will be taken in here. We got a bar. Two bathrooms.
We have our own room. So cute.
I feel so royal.
Oh, do you need me to open the door, madam?
All right, guys, it is time to get ready for the Victoria's Secret dinner. So I'll see you guys in glam. Wow, this is beautiful. Let's go see your room.
I'm gonna take my horse to the hotel room.
Same tune, but we act like it's a new song. Say it anyway. I see it in your face. I ain't about the chase. So what you gotta say? Yeah. What you gotta say? Quit running away.
Guys, I'm a little bit jet lagged, not gonna lie. But
a lot of it jet lagged.
Going to dinner with Victoria's Secret.
I'm very excited.
I'm gonna be Alexina for the first time, so let's see some food, but not too much food. We got a big day.
Say it anyway. I see it in your face. I ain't about the chase. So what you gotta say? Yeah. What you gotta say? Quit running away. Yeah. What you gotta say? Quit making.
Hey, Costellers! It is officially the end of our first day in Nashville. Today was kind of a crazy day, all over the place. We traveled basically the entire day, but as soon as we got here, we checked in this beautiful hotel. We're staying at the Dream Hotel. I obviously got ready really quick, and then we did our dinner with Victoria's Secret. The entire Victoria's Secret team was there. Alexina was there. We finally met her, and we are so excited for tomorrow. Tomorrow's the big day. Like, I literally feel at home. Not only am I in Nashville just for this, but then we're staying a couple extra days, so we're gonna get into some trouble here. And working with Victoria's Secret, you guys, you already know this is one of my like biggest dreams in life. I need to go to bed. I need a steam room. I'm like really swollen from the flight, and I had steak and french fries at dinner. Very slender of me to do, but I don't care. Live your life. 80-20 rule. Be healthy most of the time so you can have your 20% off. You know what I mean?
So you can have your 20%.
So you can have your 20%. You save 20% here at Rick's Kitchen. I need to go get a little bit of rest so I have all my energy to stay for you guys, and that's it. But for real, this I'm just calling it an apartment.
Uh-oh. Are you going to get a place here?
Shannon's giving away some of my deeds. This is all mine, so we're going to make the best of it, and I will see you guys bright and early. Victoria's Secret Incredible Bra Tour. Let's go!
I can't say I'm not used to it, babe. All the love turns.
So now come on at 10:30, and I think we'll just shoot those.
Okay, cool.
And then Jason's gonna get some video stuff. He'll just come in and be like,
like how you feel, like excited.
Yeah.
Kind of like let questions rip. I've got some questions for you. We'll get in a couple of minutes that are gonna go on like our email.
Yeah, I would just say, come on in. Hey, you know, this is today. Just tell me what's going on today.
Okay, cool.
And then I won't have to interrupt with like.
Cool.
All right, cool. Dad.
Good morning.
Watch two shows.
Is that you?
Yeah, that's me, but you can only see it from this angle. Come over here.
They take it at me. They say.
And then we'll do a couple Instagram story stuff for via social. We're gonna start with Alexina, just like introducing the day, and then like we're gonna have her like introduce you.
So, okay. Coffee and bras.
And I could let it kill me, but I just let it build me. It's money in my pocket. Like.
Okay, let's see who's at the door.
Hi! What's up, Nashville? Okay, guys, right now I'm in my second look of the day. Alexine and I are gonna go downstairs to somewhere called Printer's Alley here in Nashville. And we're gonna be taking a bunch of street style photos together. And the whole reason we are here is to promote the incredible Perfect Shape bra. It's literally right here. The most comfortable bra. I would wear this every single day. But anyways, that's besides the point. We'll be talking about that all day. You ready to go get some photos?
Let's do this.
A quick touch up. What do we think of the outfit? I feel
like we
this is
love
fair.
The
this
outfit.
Is like very Nashville.
Do we want like a quick montage? Yeah. With the outfit. Erica Costello.
Guys, I'm so excited. It's gonna be such a long day. My family's coming here soon, but let's just go. I'm ready. I drink so much coffee. I'm literally tweaking.
Coffee makes me go fast.
Alexina and I were upstairs like cheersing with the coffee, and we're like,
You're literally shaking.
Let's go try to reverse that.
We're gonna do some stuff up here.
So just cocktails.
Cocktail.
First coffee, now cocktails.
Stay cool, stay calm, don't let shit get skin deep. Stay up above it all, cause if a queen is somebody that they tryna over.
We're presenting boobs.
We are here representing.
Progress that makes me.
So excited!
Are you excited?
Feeling good, it's so nice out. It's a little gloomy. But it's nice.
Stay cool, stay calm, don't let shit get skin deep.
We made it to downtown Nashville and we're gonna do some exploring.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
I want barbecue food too.
Let's go. So let's go.
Where are we going now?
The boot shop.
The boot
apparently.
Shop? Oh, okay.
We'll buy some boots. Yeehaw!
If a queen is somebody that they tryna overthrow, guess that makes me a queen.
Okay guys, so we just finished all of the socials and press downtown Nashville. It is so cool to be here because I lived here for almost 4 years. I did like all my college here. I spent every weekend down here. So like as I'm passing everything, I've been in all of these places. It literally feels like home. So now we're back at the hotel. We have like an hour break. We're gonna order some room service, do touch-ups, change to my next outfit. My family's gonna be here. And then I'm coming to the mall to see you guys, which is what I've been so excited for this whole time. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. All right, guys. So we are going into the third look of the day. The look that I'm gonna meet you guys at when I get to the mall. So we're gonna hurry up here. We have like 5 minutes, so we need to be downstairs. And I will see you then. Yeah.
I feel like
I did tell you last time I saw Grandma what happened.
Oh, you look so pretty.
I love this color.
Thank you. I feel very sophisticated and nice.
I kept it all inside.
Okay guys, so we just made it to the mall. I'm so excited and we're about to go meet everybody at the store. Shannon, are you ready?
Let's go.
Look at this back here. We got a little sneak peek. Oh, secret. Oh, that's enough.
I don't deserve the look into your eyes. Telling me the worst. Yeah, but we're melting inside. Dripping down good. Everything you thought that I would do is melting inside. Knew that I could turn you around. I'm telling you. Out your see love is breaking me down. See you arcing around. I'm ready to shatter your ways back out of your eyes. See love is breaking me down.
Oh my god, it's the quote of my tattoo. That's so cute.
Wow.
Oh wow, this is
Take it again, let's take it again.
One more.
When we walk?
Our
school. Look into your eyes, tell me the worst. Yeah, but we're melting inside, dripping down good. Everything you thought that I would do is melting inside. Knew that I could turn you around. I'm telling you out. Your icy love is breaking me
guys, so we just got done with the meet and greet and the day is still not over. We had so much fun. It was so good to see everybody at the meet and greet. So many of you had the merch on. It's been a long day, but we're gonna keep going. Right now we're getting ready for an event at the Dream Hotel. We're hosting like a little cocktail hour. I have a little leather dress situation going on. So are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes. We're ready.
Let's do it.
Let's party. Going to the Dream Hotel event. We have it on quite the schedule today, but this is the last thing and I'm ready.
Third outfit change.
Third outfit change of the day. We're ready. I'm ready for a martini. I'm ready to celebrate.
Oh, I have great news.
Are one of the drinks a martini?
No, but they have Pop Tarts.
What?
You did not. This is the best day ever.
Dare you be buying me on my dream? I'm on my new shit. Jimmy Choo shit. Got my millions for the grand.
Those are here. And let's party, Nashville.
Woo! It's a girl's night, yeah. Go to the club and we ain't like that. It's a girl's night, yeah. Guys are trying to talk, but we ain't about that. It's a girl's night, yeah. Going so hard that we can't go back. And we dancing on our own table. And we wearing all the labels. It's a girl's night.
Actually, I will say, funniest thing was us walking through the
restaurant. Oh my! Oh! Yay!
Now it's a party! Party trick? Who do you know here? What's the passcode?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Close. 6.
Does somebody have a speaker? Wait, where's Abby? Where's my phone?
Oh.
Okay guys, so we just got back from the party. There is a whole lot of partying going on in this hotel room right now. We'll take you out there. This has been honestly one of the best days of my entire life. And I can honestly say for the first time in like 6 months, I've never ever in my life been happier. So thank you guys so much for all of your support. I am so freaking excited. Did a little outfit change. You literally cannot do anything but sneakers in Nashville. And we're gonna continue the celebration. Who? Me? Alright, girls.
Let's go to the party!
Didn't he?